He robs cover. McKinnon bodies up Anderson to keep it alive. Reverse hit by McKinnon again keeps everything going. Miko is in. Kuchin scores! It might have been deflected as Kuchin was right there at the side of the crease. But the Moose walks to the bottom and he fires it across the body and Stalock can end his 47th goal of the season.
Next goal would be a career high for him as far as the season stats. Defenseman plays it up. Ice. Victor Olofsson all alone. And Saros got a piece of that one.
Picked up by Hedl. Takes a hit. Seth Jarvis. Hedl on him. Up the boards. Fox across to Lindgren. He goes in and shoots. It's blocked by Burns. Rebound. Kaapo Kakko has given the Rangers a 2-1 lead. Anderson with a good pass out to Kotkaniemi. Drops it off. Moved ahead by Martinook. Lindgren fell down. Kotkaniemi, the feed to Burns. Burns moved in past that line. Score! A deflection in front. And Carolina has grabbed the lead on the goal by Teemu Turhanen off a beautiful feed from Brent Burns.
Plays it cross ice. He had to elevate that pass. Gaudreau was in the lane. Johnny Gaudreau weaving through center. Zigzag to the outside, Line A. He's the cannon shooter. Line A's pass, set it up, rip it upstairs. This game is tied at 5. Bemstrom.
Well, you said he was quiet not too long ago. Well, there he comes to life, a rocket ship, and that is all Line A.
After the Wild scored 2 goals, 2 minutes and 35 seconds apart to take the lead, the Flyers with a power play here. At the end of the second period, Marabee back to the point, Ristolainen. Point to point, it goes to D'Angelo. Ristolainen, one-time drive! We are tied at 3 as the Flyers strike with the man advantage.
Duclair, Kachuk, vasemmalta, kiekko sisään alueelle. Aaron Ekblad menee vierellä sitten viivasta. Kova laukaus. Halak ei pysty vangitsemaan. Edelleen kiekko pelattavissa ja Barkov runnoo sen sisään. Alexander Barkov vie Floridan 1-0 johtoon maalin edestä. Halak ei pysty kiekkoa vangitsemaan ja Barkov väkisin runnoo sen sisään. Kouden 19 maali ja 10 peliä on nyt pisteputkella mittaa Alexander Barkovilla.
Winning at about a 59% clip. With some speed, Roope Hintz shoots and scores! On Roope Hintz bobbleheads all night, he gives the Stars a 1-0 lead. Robertson, blind pass back to Heiskanen now. He'll move to the middle. Working on Granlund. Here's Ben. All for Robertson. Through the traffic, deflected and in! It's one touch in! Great net front presence! Pavelski around it! And it's a power play goal! And it's 2-1 Dallas!
2 goals in the third on 3 shots for New York. Verhaeghe picks it up off the faceoff. Got it out in front! Barkov answers back! Second of the game for Alexander Barkov, and that is huge! It's 4-3!
Wheeler spins away from Kopitar. Shot ricochets off Wheeler wide. Then he tried to bank it off of Korpisalo. Wheeler had more room than he realized. Morrissey tees it up. Great save. Korpisalo with the left pad.
There he is with the puck shot. Picked up from the Canucks. This one headed down the ice by Marner. That was creative. Puck inside the line. Picked up. Over. Gertrude. Oh, what a save. Magical save by Lankinen.
Oh my
God. What a save that was.
Now the Canes have some work to do. Martinuk will get it to Aho. Aho, his drive deflected. Good back check there. Now Carolina hanging on to the puck. Nate Slater, rebound Aho. He scores! And the Canes have an answer. Sebastian Aho puts Carolina up 4-3.
4-on-4 to begin the period. In 40 seconds, the Blues would have a brief power play, barring any calls. Fresh ice, and
Kasperi Kapanen into the Anaheim zone. Cuts across the high slot. A lot of room. And he scores! Just like that, 15 seconds in. And the Blues are still half a minute away from going on the power play.
Viivalta lähtee McCann liikkeelle. Tolvanen hakee itselleen tyhjää tolttia. Saakin siitä vetopaikan laukoon ja pistää peli 2-0. Seattle Kraken johtaa 2-0 ja Eeli Tolvanen ei suuremmin juhli entisessä kotihallissaan. Maali on tehty ja Kraken pystyy nyt hyödyntämään sitten tämän ylivoiman numero 3 omalta osalta. Pelaa viivalle Perry. Pienet liikkeet, sen jälkeen avautuu vastahyökkäyksen mahdollisuus. Mitä tekee Saros? Tulee vastaan. Purkaa kiekon kuitenkin suoraan Eeli Tolvaselle. Ja Tolvanen pistää röyhkeästi kiekon maaliin.